I am so glad you brought up Abraham Lincoln. Yes, Abraham Lincoln was of mixed race ancestry. He was not black, though. He was a Melungeon.
A what? What's a Melungeon?
Melungeons are a triracial group of people living in the Appalachian region. We talked about that in the Gullah Geechee Wars. They're a mixture of African, Native American, and European ancestry. Melungeons are typically described as having dark hair, dark skin, and light eyes, with a bump right in the back of the skull. They're even called the Lost Tribe of the Appalachia. Now, we discussed them in the Gullah Geechee Wars. You should check that out. Now, many people born in the Appalachian region are of Melungeon heritage, but they either don't know about it or refuse to acknowledge it because of the one-drop rule, the institution of racism and white supremacy. Now, how does this tie into Abraham Lincoln? It's because of his mother, Nancy Hanks Lincoln. She was a Melungeon, thus making the 16th president of the United States of mixed race heritage, but he wasn't the first.